Hello, YouTubers and JXD S5110 fans. This is part two. I'll go through some of the menus of this wonderful device. So just to pick up where we left last time, it took me about 2 hours, about an hour and a half to charge, and it's about halfway full right now. The battery is. Okay, so it is confirmed to have Android 4.0. Go through some of the settings. Okay, so the apps that it has pre-installed are, well, it supports Adobe Flash 10.2. It has an app installer, browser. Camera. In the last video, I didn't mention the camera. It has a 0.3 megapixel camera. It may be upgraded to... The camera's here. It may be upgraded to 1.2 megapixel or 2 megapixels later. Let's cut the rope, which I guess is a game. Fruit Ninja, everybody knows that game. Game Boy, which I think is an application market. Gen 4 Droid, which is probably another one. HDMI switch, 1080p HDMI. HTML viewer. MAME for Droid, which is probably another Android market or game market. Movie player, music. N64 Droid. NES for Droid, which is probably more game markets. PPTV is kind of like the Chinese version of Pirate's Bay or YouTube, maybe even YouTube. Calibration. Touch, calibration, Trial X2, which is a game, which we may play a little bit later. Okay. So, let's maybe check out some music. Show me the meaning of being lonely. Let's see what else we have here. The very best of. Okay, I didn't really want to listen to this song, but. Okay. So it has dual speakers. See about the volume. Okay, so it comes pretty soft on the games. This is in Chinese, but this is Angry Birds Rio. Fruit Ninja. Formula One, the game, Extreme or whatever. And then the Android markets, the NES for Droid, Gens for Droid, N64 Droid, Game Boy, MAME for Droid. Okay. Get right into a game here. I think it probably takes a while to load. So the it has the control buttons, kind of like the PSP, but not exactly the PSP ones. Let's play this baby. I've never played this game, so don't laugh at me. Probably crash. Okay. Okay. Oh, I get out of here. Oh, broke my back, man. That was a BMX move. Don't try this at home. Okay, so let's just exit that. And if you guys want to see a particular game or whatever, you can maybe ask us, or if you want to see a certain feature, we can go into depth with those. I guess go through the movie player. Okay, so yeah, it looks like it has a demo, and then the S601 is another JXD model. It's I think it's 4.3 inch, and the S7100, that's a 7 inch capacitive gamer, kind of like this one. And they're both available, all three of these are available at gadgetgreats.com. It's gadget then great with the S. So it's pretty clear, as you can see. I mean, you're making me hungry, guy. Okay. And then we can just look at the JXD one, the S7100. So it also has the Cortex A9 CPU. Same as the S5110. The games are probably about the same. You can see the controls are basically the same as this one. It is your life. Okay, so let's go back and then we'll just go over the ports again. So it has a SD card slot. It should be able to support up to 32 gigabyte micro SD card. The camera, HDMI port, TV out, mini USB, 3.5 millimeter headphone jack, DC in, a reset button. So if anything happens, like if the screen is frozen or whatever, then you can just basically like the factory reset or the reset button. There's also a support form. This is also supported on the www.apad.tv support form. Let's go through, and it comes with headphones, I think. I haven't opened them yet. Mini USB to USB cable for connecting to the computer, a OTG cable. Okay, so you can like